But first, suburban students walk out of class in protest what they are demanding. Good evening. I'm Erica Sargent.
And I'm Rob Johnson. Students learned a life lesson today in standing up for a cause they believe in. CBS 2 Sandra Torres picks up the story in this original report.
For 3 hours, hundreds of students held a sit-in inside Riverside Brookfield High School. Their goal, to defend their social studies teacher, Ms. Jill Musso. Last night, the school board officially decided not to renew her contract.
I'm really upset to see her go, and it's like, the school doesn't care.
And we think it's unjust.
Parents like Laura Garza say she was let go for being too vocal after racist graffiti was found scrawled on a bathroom stall during the November presidential elections.
Ms. Musso has been, you know, raising this issue about the administration, being vocal about this, addressing the issues that this is, we should be inclusive and that everyone's welcome at, you know, RB.
But in a letter, the school board said they dismissed her because she did not demonstrate professionalism.
That one, I guess, from what I understand, has to do more with a conflict with an administrator that I had that was not, at least from my point of view, disrespectful, was just a dissenting opinion.
Ms. Musso defended her stance in front of the school board last night.
I know these kids, and they know me and who I truly am as a teacher.
But the board ultimately terminated her. That's why students took a stand today.
I didn't encourage them to do that, but I think, you know, hearing and seeing some videos of it, it really moved me.
Ms. Musso will have to finish teaching for the remainder of the school year, but in the meantime, students and parents we talked to say their fight for Ms. Musso is not over. Reporting from Riverside, Sandra Torres, CBS 2 News.
Sandra, thank you. District 208 Superintendent Kevin Skinkis says the three-hour demonstration at the school was peaceful. He says he and other administrators met with some of the students involved and had a productive conversation about communication and acceptance of diversity in the future.